Susan here, and today we're gonna be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. And this weekend's been a busy weekend. After I had sailing over, she freaking clawed my arm, and my mom wasn't very happy, and she said she's not allowed to do it again. She does, and she's not allowed back over. And I'm probably not allowed to be back over. So, yeah, that was great, and I went swimming, and I freaking, when, we had to leave, my big brother said that we should go one more time when my mom wasn't looking, and when I tried to rush out of the pool, I freaking slammed my knee into the side of the pool. God damn, it hurt. I almost was on the verge of saying, Jesus Christ. God, that hurt. Anyway. We're gonna play some multiplayer.
What's the prey?
Nothing much going on though. It's an eventful weekend, I guess. And I'm not going over to Salem's today because of that incident. My mom said she would have let me over if I didn't show her that. I'm not sure if I showed you guys this gun, but this is my favorite. This is how I make this camo look good in the gun. Hey, what do you know? One of our teammates has nunchucks. God, really, dude? Come on, that's a dick move. Freaking get into our spawn. That was such a dick move.
We lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
Great kill, Kim. Right now, I'm working into getting the prize fighters. And I realize the community is actually doing it, so. The bar is not going up quickly because I'm like, it's not a trick and they have to actually get like 100 wins or whatever. It's because the community is actually helping. And like, every time you win or lose, think about it. If you got a full lobby and if the whole team goes through a whole match of like Search and Destroy or whatever, then that's like plus 12 points to the actual score. At least that's how I think that works. Oh my god, why you dick? That's the second round we lost because these dudes keep freaking rushing the spawn.
Switching operation ready point. Protect the objective. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV.
That's such bull! You guys saw that! I shot him! I'm pretty sure I shot him twice and he didn't go down. Unless they freaking debuff the pistol. Wow, there's no way you could have killed that guy like with that many shots with the freaking haymaker at that range. Let's see. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say unless you have long barrel on it.
Switching sides.
It'd be funny if we turned the game right on these dumbasses. Just turned it like straight around thinking that they're just gonna get a 4-1. My god, dude, really? Quit being so thirsty for freaking sniper kills. That's stupid. I hate the people that freaking try to show off that they think they're gonna snipe. Oh my god, dude, you're retarded. Why did you think camping in the bushes would save you?
Mission failed. New assignments incoming.
Scenario untenable. Bugging out.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
I don't see what work. No one cares if you can do a backflip. Come on. Hit it already, for fuck's sake. High caliber. Right now. Missing is FMJ and long barrel. Yeah, FMJ and long barrel. And I gotta be like level 12 and level 17 for this gun though. Oh my god, most of their teams are frickin', most of the team is Spectre. Back boom. Why the frick do I have my Cam 44, like, camo on this? I don't even have a camo for this, mine's just like a blank camo. Get destroyed. my god, really, dude? You're gonna freaking get in our, like, spawn area? What a dick. You just, like, jumped in our spawn. And you decided, why? Just, why would you do that? We were doing good for the start, and then the round goes starting to go to shit because our teammates keep thinking that they can rush the guys.
They're done.
Just like one, just in the amount of 3 seconds, like that guy freaking just tried to go through the window and like think it would be over, just shoot him and be done. But no, he still gotta like get the animation of climbing through the window. And by the time you're gonna be done with that, you're already gonna be dead.
MTL exhausted. End this now.
End it. It was a trap, you idiot! Why did you fall for that? You should have just waited for him to plant the bomb!
Switching operation ready point.
It was a freaking trap and he fell for it. Correct. Oh, that dude committed suicide. Got him. I knew he was there. Bam. Bada boom, bada bap. Doing good right now, we're tied.
Defend the objective.
I just really want to get that thing done. There's like two of them left. Oh, they're done. I knew it, because as soon as those two shot, first one died, second one just went down. Oh, they're back there. Bam, going through the door, are ya? No, you're not. Well, kinda, yeah, you are, because you went through it, but you died.
Switching sides.
You know what I mean, shut up. You're not my mother. Ooh, got the bomb. Can I get back? Oh god, no! Where the heck did he get me from? Tell me, how did he get me with that? Oh my god, I'm pretty sure he shot through the wall for that last shot. Swear to god, he got me through the wall in that last shot. Oh.
Trust them. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Oh, I hate when that happens. I hate when that happens. When some dick, like, comes out of nowhere when you're about to kill a guy and he freaking just shoots him for you. It's like the worst thing ever.
Protect the objective. Friendly care package incoming.
Oh my god, they were all around me. I freaking shot that one guy and all of them went around me like a freaking swarm of flies. Boom, get wrecked. 2v1. Yes! Dang it, I'm on the bottom. 4-3. Come on! If I didn't just die like that one time, I'd probably be on top. Maybe. Oh, get wrecked. I like how he just hit the wall and slid down too. Oh, he said fuck Trump. I don't care if you guys are Trump supporters, my parents are Trump supporters, don't put it against them. We all have our own opinions, alright? Don't freaking vote for Hillary if you just want a female president. Don't do it. She's a terrible president. I don't care if you're voting for the other guy. That's okay. He's okay. But I hate freaking Hillary. Don't be voting for her, please. She's a murderer. Sorry for my squeaky office chair. Come on! Why? It's right there! Just touch the line! And I can get the eye on the prize. Hey, those are the dude's boxing gloves. And the calling cards. There we go. I got the shank head. You're probably not aware of that, but you know what? I don't care. My mom and dad are on Weight Watchers because they think they're super fat. So they are, my mom went out to go get Mexican food, which is like on their little app. It's like 15 points and she only has like, I think she said like 23 left. I don't like how my Spectre didn't say anything. I don't think my Spectre said anything because there's a golden Spectre on our team. I'm getting ready to snipe. Oh my god, really, dude? Oh, what a dick. He freaking just... He had to. He just had to be a dick. That was a failed explosion. Thanks for giving away your position. Dude, quit being freaking clumsy, you idiot. You're giving away where you are. Unless you're trying to give away. Oh my god. Dude, don't run out. Heal. It'd be funny if he just like died from hitting the ground of fall damage. That'd be like the funniest thing ever.
We got the bomb. Mission clock running down.
No, don't do that.
Bomb planted.
Ooh, dude, bad idea. Oh, why would you do that?
Bomb offline. Took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it.
He didn't even get it prestige, did he? Scrub. Didn't even get his gun prestiged.
Mechanical down.
Placing traps.
Neutralized.
Don't even think you had anything on you. That or just someone like you had like a good weapon, they took it from you. Oh, don't make me last operative, dude. Don't. Oh, come on, no! Dang it! Hit him! Dude, your aim sucks! You freaking cost us a team, you retard! How bad is your aim? I got us a double kill to win the round, not to get a double kill to watch you freaking be an idiot and miss all your shots. If you shot him, you could have freaking slid and ran. You could have got away from that guy, and you could have just went to go defuse the bomb or something. I got that double kill so we can win. Not just to sit there and watch a retard like you freaking cost us the team. Damn it, he put a trip mine. No, don't do that. Don't do that, dude, that's not an automatic. Dude. Why are you running around with a sniper? It's not smart to do that. They're planting at A, I know it. They're waiting around at A for the timer to count down so they could just plant. That or they're just making a way, waiting, watching the bombs to make sure no one's there. So they can pick which bomb they're gonna use as their target.
We're in the last seconds. Bring this home.
Get wrecked. 1v1. Let's go. Oh, dude. Oh, wait, no, we're planting. Whoops. Babouche! You're an idiot, dude! Why would you go outside? Out of all places! Why would you go out? You freaking idiot! That's not the good place to go. You don't camp outside once you plant the bomb when you're last. That's just a good way to get you killed. Cause they are gonna go, you know they're gonna go through the freaking garage. They're not gonna go through the freaking stairs cause that's where they're gonna get freaking pumped full of holes. So why would you even camp there if you're gonna like run out the door?
Protect the objective.
You should probably just camp in that room and find a corner where you can't get flanked. Oh.
That's how we do it.
Oh, what do you know? 5 kills, 3 deaths. Man, I thought I was at the bottom. Well, do you have a bayonet? Oh, yeah, of course you had a bayonet on it. Oh, no! Oh! Right in the chest. I thought I was gonna get him in the penis. I got in the dick and the balls. Well, that's only 1-3, dude. We're probably gonna lose this one. Get him all way. You're gonna like walk in me. What the? No! No, you didn't! Why? I was doing well! I could've got away! But you had the freaking wall run and jump off!
Enemy down.
UAV, UAV, do it!
Oh. Spectre killed.
Damn, this dude's good. Bomb acquired. Oh no, no, no! No! Why? This dude is freaking awesome with this freaking bayonet and he failed right there. Oh. Dude, he wave is too OP for multiplayer, in my opinion. It's too OP. Sure, you're supposed to say, well, it's supposed to be special. I know, it's supposed to be special ability, but still. That's stun time, though. It should be at least, like, 2 or 3 seconds. Which doesn't sound like a lot of time, but in my opinion, I think that's enough time. I just hope I get the freaking calling card. Probably not, though, but I don't. Pretty sure as a community now we're gonna get the first reward. It's right there! Just give the reward to me! I got 2 headshots. Oh, no wonder why we lost, because it's like 4-6. Toodle toodle with me! This dude's on face. Shut the fuck up and change it. Grim. Trump. Yeah. My opinion, just what my parents told me so far, Trump for the win. Don't tell me to shut up and go kill myself. No. I'm just going with what my parents told me to vote for, okay? I'm not good with politics. Whenever it comes to a new president, I just go with what my parents tell me that they're going with.
At last.
No mercy.
Yeah, no mercy. No mercy on these dumbasses. Alright. We're probably not even the dumbasses here. So. Yeah, they're probably not the dumbasses, yeah. Go through the cave? Oh, come on! Really?
Blend unit smoke.
Bullshit. Dude, that's too overpowered. One shot to the chest when you're holding your breath is a straight one shot kill. Get wrecked. He's using a Rift D9. Watch out, everyone. Fatso Batso, he's using a Rift D9. I'll get rid of it. Oh, that was an enemy.
Approaching PONR.
So, whoa, I.
Good job, CDP. Do it again and let's go.
How many kills did this dude get? He got 3 kills. 1, 2, 3. Nice ass shot. But I'm not into it. Oh my god, what the heck? Really? Oh, such bullshit. He got a double kill. I didn't even see that person die before me. I walked right past him and I didn't even see him die.
Operation ready point. Defend the objective. asset. Complete the mission.
Complete the mission. Wait for them to plant the bomb. Go ahead, plant it. So I can kill everyone that camps at it and defuse it.
We're out of time. Don't hold back.
Come on, plant it. I'll go over and kill everyone.
The bomb has been planted.
Thanks. Oh, come on, really, dude? You're gonna freaking use your crossbow on me or your shadow claw? Really, you guys are freaking douchebags. I'm swapping classes. Of course, a trip mine's not gonna do the trick, so I'm gonna need something else. This should do the trick. Whoop all their asses and shred them. Freaking had that. I could freaking concussion all of them through a frag in there, and then that would have killed them. Oh, come on! Really? There's no way you could have locked down that. There's no way you could have. Come on, how does that work? When you're holding your breath, how do you not just. How do you just keep holding your breath when you move? How? Actually, I take that back. Wait a minute. Still, I don't get it. Why? Just why? How come you, why do they make it that you can move quicker when you, I don't know, just holding your breath or whatever? I'm not sure if it's an attachment or it's a perk. Doesn't matter. It's still bull that you get the, you move faster with the PO6 when you're, like, holding your breath. That's bull because it's unfair. Oh, come on, really? How do you, oh, I don't even understand. This is, I call bullshit on all of that. Bet that dumbass was hoping. Oh my god. Still, I hope. I bet that dumbass was hoping for a double kill with it. This guy sucks.
Mission failed.
Freaking shots, though. He sucks. He missed like three. Didn't he? I'm pretty sure you can't burn. Well, some of my objects. I'm thinking about my watch, though. I'm gonna think you can burn a watch. Unless you're like throwing lava or something. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't melt, though. Can't melt metal. We can, but you have to have a really. I don't think a flamethrower is gonna be hot enough to melt it. on! I'm gonna play as a gambler, screw it. It's a 3v3 right now.
Neutralize.
Got it.
Charge is acquired.
I'm the bomb. Okay, it's a 3v3. Okay, gotta take it. Get ready. Oh my god! Am I. Again, the hands of God is such a prick! And why am I in a game with him? Come on! The same dickhead that keeps doing that. And yet you don't turn around when he's shooting at you when you hear the bullets start flying. The sad thing is this dude missed those many bullets. I don't rephrase it. That many bullets trying to shoot him up close with a can 44. How sad is that though? He's like real like 2 centimeters from your face. And you can't even hit him. You hit him at the end, but seriously, you missed that many shots. He fled. I see your little feeties anywhere? Oh my god, really dude? The hands of God, quit being a dick. You keep chasing me. This dude literally can't stop following me, or can't just stop going in every single location I'm going.
War goes on. Bring your A game.
I don't believe he's in phase. I don't believe a single bit that he's in phase at all. Just because he uses a dark matter PO6, I don't believe it. I don't believe a single bit of that, and I believe it's all just bullshit burning from all of that. He just set that up. He freaking works his ass off just to get dark matter and puts phase as a clan tag on his gun, and just so he can say he's in phase and get like golden armor for his character. No. Wall run, you freaking idiot. I want a wall run. I'm the last one alive. Show me grace under pressure.
Charges acquired.
I don't think these guys tried.
Has been planted.
Damn it! Where'd he hit me from? No! Aw, come on! Damn! The freaking gun gave me away! Aw, you're such a dickhead. Why did the guy start off with 30 seconds? That's such bull! I know it's supposed to give you enough time, but seriously, it feels like it runs slower than actual time. I knew that dick would come through. I'm pretty sure if I freaking just hid, like, all the way down there and went down the stairs, I'm pretty sure I could shot him in the freaking face, and we would have already had to be, like, 1-2 right now. Well, we have another person, and it's only two of them. I'm gonna go hit that care package. I don't care, motherfucker, come here.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Overdrive ready. DNI hack.
Damn it, I was gonna freaking use my psychosis! Dick.
Charges set. Hostile guardian in your AO.
Get fucked. Dumbass. If you were in phase, you really wouldn't die to that. Take your sword and hit it! Take your sword and hit it! Don't shoot it! I'm not sure if that would work, but I don't fucking care. Do it. Get fucked.
Bomb deactivated. And that's how we do. Get ready for the next round.
I'm so happy to see that happen. Dickhead kept camping in that spot forever. So happy to see that bitch dead for once. I got psychosis. So this bitch can't tell who's who. Damn, how'd he tell? How can he tell? Tell me, please. That's so bull! Why do they have the hit marker thing active when someone uses psychosis? The hit marker thing just gives it away. Dude, you got fucked by someone using an MR6. And you had a PS6 rapid fire. That's fucking disappointing to your team. Psychosis! Psychosis! And then psychosis as soon as you plant the bomb. Psychosis. This dude's too late. He's probably AFK. Yeah, he's probably AFK. Bam! Freaking did a flip. Ah, yeah, he was AFK.
Get ready for the next round.
He was sitting there being AFK.
Switching sides.
Mr. Gumbin, I saw it
for me. Protect the objective.
Two. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Oh, God damn, I already died. Give me that KM44. Is this dude AFK again? No, he isn't. Come on. He ain't camping. Oh hell yeah, he is. She fled. He fled.
Mission clock running down. Bomb planted. Bomb offline.
Suck it, bitch. Get wrecked. Defuse the bomb! Now we're tied, dude. It's 2v4, dude.
Eliminate the objective.
Let's go! Really excited. Whoop, wait! Ooh, nope. No, you, oh, come on! Dick, you freaking used the, it's funny you used the HEXs just so you could win. This dude is obviously not a phase member if he couldn't even line that up and get a kill. He needed an HEXE to get that double. He won't, and if he's phase, he won't be able to, he won't be scared to camp. Or he won't, or not scared to camp, fucking idiot. He won't be scared to run over there freaking like, do a 360 or something, like get a double. Or something. They not. I know not. Every time they go to turn phase, goes to tournaments, they're not just freaking sitting in the corners for like, I don't know how long the matches last. Forever, how long? And they just wait until the time runs out, or wait until it's like the last like 10 seconds to go plant a bomb or whatever. Or they're just gonna camp and wait forever, or until someone runs by. Tied 2v1. Let's see who wins. Nope, we win. Fuck you guys. Yeah, you dick.
That's why you came to me.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
Do I have it now? No! Oh, come on. I see what they're doing now. It's like one line right there. I gotta get to the second line in order to get the actual thing connected and done. Well, I hope you guys enjoy, because I'm not going to be doing that for this episode. So I hope you guys like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next video. Peace out, everybody.